UTRGV opened up a three-match homestand against Grand Canyon on Sunday. Pick it up in the opening seconds of the second half. No score yet. Bryce Box with a cross, and Angel Lopez with the header for the goal. UTRGV takes a 1-0 lead. Then, in the closing seconds of the match, Box ahead for Petros Agiasiotis. His shot attempt gets broken up, but Angel Lopez turnaround shot score. First career multi-goal match. UTRGV wins 2-0.